हेलो एस्पिरेंट्स, यू हिंदी यूपीएससी रेडियो प्रेजेंटेटिव है यूपीएससी लॉन्च। इन दिस एपिसोड वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट अबियर हाई स्पीड एक्सपेंडेबल एरियल टारगेट हीट। रिसेंटली द सक्सेसफुल फ्लाइट टेस्ट ऑफ द इंडिजीनियसली डिजाइंड अबियर हाई स्पीड एक्सपेंडेबल टारगेट्स एरियल टारगेट्स हीट इन बालासोर, दैट इज इन ओडिशा, वेर कंडक्टेड। सो दिस इज कंडक्टेड बाई DRDO एंड द डिजाइन एंड डेवलप्ड बाई एरोनॉटिकल डेवलपमेंट एस्टेब्लिशमेंट ADE ऑफ DRDO। Two demonstrator vehicles of Abhyas cleared all the evaluation parameters like 5 km flying altitude, vehicle speed of 0.5 Mach and endurance of 30 minutes, etc. So many things. It is a drone UAV that will be used as a target for various missile systems, and it is powered by a small gas turbine engine. It is navigated by MEMS, that is Micro Electromechanical Systems, based on Inertial Navigation System, that is INS. It is lightweight and reliable, consumes less power and is cost effective. It is programmed for fully autonomous flights. You have to understand about Micro Electromechanical Systems. MEMS is a process technology used to create tiny integrated devices or systems that combine mechanical and electrical components. This is all about Abhyas Heat. I hope you do like this episode. If you do like this episode, please share it to your friends. Also share them about the initiatives by the UPSC launch. You can visit www.upsclaunch.com. Please share it about UPS launch to your friends. This is MM signing off. We'll meet you in the next current affair episode.